183, sixth point. After such a choice or decision, the one who has made it must turn with great diligence to prayer in the presence of God our Lord, and offer him his choice, that the divine majesty may deign to accept and confirm it, if it is for his greater service and praise.